time believing yourself.
Someday, but not today.
Taking place in the forest, and it might could use your talents. Do it for the medal.
Consequences are for nerds.
Another assault on Brighton.
Could cross over it. Give it a big thwack. Them's a haiku, baby. That dungeon over there may have contained a shrine piece.
Hey! Get in here and clear the place out! Even if it brings you to the brink of death, leaving you totally vulnerable.
Full day.
it, sir.
To a broken truck.
So, this guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right? His name is literally Backstab.
That's probably just a sentence. That proud, noble bridge standing before you would provide passage were you to give it a thwack.
Coruscating Majesty, Queen Buttstallion, has long protected the Wonderlands with the soul magic she imbues into the land itself. But such a precious role requires guarding as well, as proven by the terrible events at Dragon Keep. And so, the Queen founded a new walled city from which to oversee her realm. Brighthoof, the seat of the Adamant Throne.
Huh. Didn't see that coming.
Maybe he stabbed himself?
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Anyhoozle, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself. Looking perturbed, which is like disturbed, but perverted.
No, it's not.
Oh, one a bit.
Hot dog, am I perturbed? Hope you weren't planning to cross this here tributary, hero. I was gonna fix this magical bridge, but some ne'er-do-wells have print-napped my magical building recipes and run off to their dismal cave. Get them back for me, will you?
Of darkness encroach. Let the magic begin. Yet another reason to hone my age.
You there! Help me advance science. I am in the scientific race of a lifetime. My brothers think they can perfect alchemy before me. My aggressive experiment schedule has broken my cauldron. Go and mine lead from the mountain so that I can defeat my brothers.
By Butt Stallion's Bob.
Citizen. They're not bad. Here's a few quid. and the station in my yard. I'm rich. You're desperate. Kill them and I shall pay you.
I act not of desperation, but for heroism.
Just clear out the field and I'll toss some money your way. Goblins! Ugh.
Better yours than mine.
Come on, Flora. Find your backbone.
You're feeling luckier, not together.
Are those goblin teeth? Why do you have those?
Why would I not take the teeth of my fallen enemy?
I guess I'll throw them away for you. Here's some money, I guess. Just don't come back. You are a filthy weirdo.
No! They're dead! My plans are ruined! Bells will be ringing by sundown.
You again? What do you want?
I've got a present for you.
You do? Give it here. I want it. Flowers? From whom?
A message of love from the farmer.
As if I could be seen knocking boots with that poor thing. Perhaps when pigs fly, or water flows backwards, or a polka-dotted poetry-reading goblin recites a love poem for me. Good day.
Did I hear that right? A polka-dotted poet goblin? You know, I could do that, actually. First, we'll need to attract another goblin. Find me the most pungent gobo loincloth you can smell!
I believe you've misunderstood her words, m'lady.
You sure? I don't know. Only one way to find out, right?
Crush my heart and hope you die!
Oh,
I sense evil aboard. To be had.
Thank you.
You're gonna take whatever you got.
There's a marble close by. Crack it open. I didn't mean to scare Billy. Demon powers are just unpredictable in halflings. Those castle walls were bound to fall anyway if one rebuffed them in. Maybe the townsfolk will see I did them a favor. After I buy Billy a clean pair of trousers.
Attract a goblin. Release the musk showers! It worked! It worked! What a specimen!
Glornish!
A goblin female. Pretty name. Ash. Now for the polka dots. There are some dyes in the old laboratory. Oh, and just to forewarn you, the old laboratory is positively chock-a-block with traps. Y'all want to be careful.
What am I even doing here? I spilled something so terrible. Rank, but I see...
There's a marble of mine nearby. Go and crack it open.
Die. Give it here. just a dab. And... oops. Use the whole bottle. Oh, well. Dozens of bards died during a poetry contest. Legends say they're capable of a terrible, mind-destroying dark magic known as... the undead bards! Collect their magical tongues! They contain the poetic essence we need!
On the wings of Valor.
You've done it! Return to me, and we shall turn our unusually attractive polka-dotted goblin into a poet.
Attractive, you say?
What? No! I mean... or a goblin. It's not. It's... don't be judgy. The poetic essence! Yes! Yes! The deed is done. But is our goblin up to the task? Now I'll just introduce the poetic essence into the water supply. Like so. You there. Lornesh, you got anything to say to me?
Although I am a goblin bumpkin, thou art pretty as a pumpkin. I hope you don't think I'm a flirt. Away from you, my heart will hurt.
What? No, come on. That's... oh, jeez. You're silly. Oh, my gosh. Oh, right. Go get Alma, would you? Now, what do you say?
What now? Oh, that's you. Not poor.
As requested, we present a polka-dotted goblin poet.
What? Really? This I have to see.
One to harvest grain. This farmer's eyes drove me insane. She works the land, tills the soil. A glance from her makes my blood boil.
I'll be damned. She did it. That's actually impressive. But hey, how did you do this? It must have taken, well, more smarts than I would have given a poor credit for. Maybe you could tell me. Over drinks?
What? Oh, no thanks. Not interested. I'm betrothed to Cornish here.
The goblin.
She's stronger than you and twice as good looking. Go brew yourself a love potion and buy yourself your own goblin.
What? How dare you? Do you know who I... what I... oh.
My lord, bend your ear a moment. I know it might seem strange to you. But the alchemist wasn't right for me.
Glornesh here sees into my soul. We were meant for one another. And it's all thanks to you, my lord. There's no greater gift than love. But perhaps this will ease your wandering heart all the same. My thanks.
Have I been hexed? Perhaps a charm? My life I'd spend on her sweet farm.
Glornesh, would you like to see my bedroom?
I thought you'd never ask.